And welcome to the McAllen ISD Summer Band Camp. And we have had a lot of fun the past 3 days with the students and kids. And I would like to thank several people for making this happen. So first, our principal, Mrs. Bechtold, for allowing us to host the camp here. And also our custodial staff, they help us, you know, throughout the day moving stuff and cleaning up. And of course, our fine arts director, Mrs. Loya, for sponsoring our lunch. And then also Melhart Music Center. So they sponsor our shirts. And so they are free to the campers for that reason, because they sponsor it for us. So I'm going to introduce each middle school and their directors for being here. We're going to start with Brown Middle School. We have Ms. Gomez and Ms. Cuba. For Happy Middle School, we have Jones and Mr. Cuba. From Rayon Middle School, we have Mrs. Adamin and Mr. Chapa. From Fossil Middle School, we have Mr. Flores. From Travis Middle School, we have Mr. Olivares and Mrs. Peña. I'm hosting today is myself, Mrs. Kingston, and Mr. Bednar. So we've been working hard all 3 days in preparing this concert for you. We're going to begin our concert with Danger Zone, conducted by Mr. Jones. And one more person I forgot. We have a special guest, Mr. Rojas, who has a percussion, who teaches our percussion. Mr. Rojas. Thank you, Mr. Rojas. So, Mr. Jones and Danger Zone.
Thank you.
Mr. Riojas. Give him a moment, they're switching percussion equipment.
Thank you.
here and back for lunch. So we have a treat for them afterwards. You may stay with them, or if you'd like to come back for them, either way. Right now, the kids are going to help us clean up. They're going to put their instruments away. They're going to come back and put stands and chairs away. So thank you, Boston Middle School, for lending us chairs and stands as well. And one more time, campers, thank you so much. Let's give your parents a round of applause. Good clap. Good clap.